Welcome back to Science Adventures, everybody. In this episode, I'm going to show you my two favorite designs for the egg drop experiment. If you haven't already tried it yourself, give it a go. I'm going to put a link to my intro video in the description below. So go and give that a click and you can get started. If you have already tried the experiment and you have photos, videos, or even if you write me a little description of what happened and what your design looks like, I'd really love to know. It'd be awesome to see those. So do send them in or write them in the comments section below. Of course, there's millions of different designs you can use, but they all take two main principles into consideration. Number one, air resistance or drag. Number two, impact reduction. So here's my design for air resistance. It's a simple parachute, guys. All I've used is a plastic bag attached by some string to the actual egg itself. And I like to use a plastic bag because it's easier for cleanup if your device does fail for some reason. So because it's a light device, it works as a parachute because the relative area, the surface area that catches the wind and the air is larger in comparison to its weight. That's what makes a good parachute. And therefore it will fall slowly down to the ground, reducing the effects of gravity on the egg. Second, impact reduction. So here you go. I've made a very simple device and I've used about 18 straws, I think, with some tape. Good old fashioned tape. So the egg sits in a little roll cage in the middle, and all I did to make that was use 6 straws to make a simple triangular pyramid, and the egg sits nice and comfortably in there, nice and snug. Then you just get 12 longer straws, tape 2 together and put them on each of the edges of the triangular pyramid. So when this drops, no matter what angle you drop it from, the straws will hit the ground first, take the impact from gravity, absorb all that energy in that direction, directly up the stiff angle of the straw, and direct it away from the egg. So there'll be no punctures and the egg won't suffer any of that energy. It won't break as easily. All right, so those are my two designs, everybody. Remember, send in your designs as well. It'll be awesome to see what you've got. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Science loves you.